thank you so much for having me. Scott Mills back tomorrow with Elton John and the Birthday Game. Thanks to Billy and Emilio Through the Glass. They are superstars that Peregrin couldn't do it without them.
This is Radio 2.
On BBC Sounds.
And on your smart speaker.
Play BBC Radio 2.
BBC News at 4 o'clock. I'm Mike Powell. Concerns have been raised about plans by the Metropolitan Police to stop attending mental health-related emergency calls from September. The force says its officers need to concentrate on fighting crime, but they will still respond where there is an immediate threat to life. Zoe Billingham, a former Inspector of Constabulary who now chairs an NHS Mental Health Trust, said there was no obvious alternative to a police response.
It has always been the job of the police to be the first responder when your loved one, perhaps with dementia, goes